I am Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic gallbladder surgery, laparoscopic hernia surgery, and laser piles and fissure surgery. Gallbladder stones essentially require surgery to be treated. There is, however, a talk that some medicines are being used for treatment of gallstones. From my experience, we have seen that these medicines have not effectively treated. In fact, on long duration of use, there may be some side effects which we do not want. So the best way of treating a gallstone in anybody, whether there are symptoms or not, is to remove the gallbladder with the gallstones. The laparoscopic cholecystectomy, we advise the patient to come on the morning on an empty stomach. And the patient is, basic blood investigations are done for the patient. Once the patient is fit for surgery under general anesthesia, we do perform the surgery wherein we make 4 cuts in the abdomen, which are less than 1 centimeter each. We introduce a camera inside to visualize the gallbladder. We try everything, then we dissect around the gallbladder and separate it from all the essential structures that are there in and around the liver, and remove the gallbladder and its store in total. This surgery is about 45 minutes to 1 hour, depending on the amount of adhesions that are there inside the abdomen. The main complication that one may come across in gallbladder, once the gallbladder is removed, is the formation of stones within the common bile duct. This is a very slow process and may take many years to happen. However, to prevent this from happening, best way would be to consume adequate amounts of water to make sure that the bile does not concentrate inside the common bile duct, to make sure that any kind of abdominal pain in that particular region is shown to the doctor immediately. If there is an infection identified, to treat it accordingly and vigorously, because these are the main reasons why a stone would form within the common bile duct, and that would lead to jaundice and other problems later on. Laparoscopic surgery is a minimally invasive surgery. It is involving lesser cuts on the abdomen. The size of the incision is small. Therefore, the pain faced by the patient in the post-operative period is very, very less. The patient recovers much faster and go back to his daily routine almost 48 to 72 hours after the surgery. Whereas the traditional open surgery, though it has stood the test of time, it has a very large incision, anywhere between 8 to 20 centimeters, depending on the patient. And once you cut open all the layers of the abdomen, you go inside and remove it, the healing process for this large wound is very high. It is very painful for the patient, including difficulty in breathing post-operatively. And his ability to get back to normal routine is very, very difficult, because he requires a prolonged bed rest of about 10 to 15 days, and even the hospital stay is increased from 2 days in laparoscopic cholecystectomy to 5 to 7 days in an open cholecystectomy.